Hello, Extra Edge users. My name is Chandni and I'm a customer success manager at Extra Edge. At Extra Edge, we are helping the admissions team win. Our today's topic of discussion is how to reset a password or how to change a password. So, let's begin. If you have forgot your password, then don't worry. We can update it by clicking on the update of forgot password option available on the login page. When you click here, you can enter your email ID, click on submit, and automatically you will receive an instruction to reset your password on your email ID. So once I go here, I have an email link. I click here. So all the details are available here. So you can just click on this link available. After clicking on that link, you can reset it. And click on submit. So automatically your password is changed. Click on login to login. Email ID as your username. Password and click on login. So you will be logged in into the system. This is how you change your password. I hope you've enjoyed today's video. Stay tuned for more. Thank you.